As the opposition socialist party prides itself as a party with unique ideology, the United Party for National Development, UPND Alliance, has charged that socialism cannot work in Zambia. UPND Alliance partner and leader of the Movement for National Transformation has charged that the socialist concept can only be equated to dictatorship. Socialist Party spokesperson Rehoboth Kwakufo-Abolula says socialism is a good political ideology that puts people at the center of development. She has since advised other political parties against undermining the Socialist Party in the forthcoming polls. We have more in the report.
Socialism is a political, social, and economic philosophy encompassing a range of economic and social systems characterized by social ownership of the means of production. Political parties participating in this year's election is the Socialist Party. The political party led by Fred Membe commits itself to justice, equity, and peace. Socialist Party spokesperson Rehoboth Kwakufo-Abolula tells this journalist that socialism is what Zambia needs to make sure that ordinary citizens benefit from the national cake.
Only political party that's talking about real change. We're not trying to fix anything. We're not trying to gloss over the issues. We're the only political party that is actually trying to change the substance of what, you know, it is to live in Zambia today, the substance of things that exist in Zambian society today. As things stand now, some of the issues that are being talked about highly are issues to do with tribalism, issues to do with a bad economy, and several others. But the issues going on now, even things like political violence, are recurring issues.
But Movement for National Transformation leader Daniel Shimunza argues that socialism is closer to dictatorship.
And for us in the Movement for National Transformation, and I believe our alliance partners, is the fact that you must have a reformed capitalist system. I don't think that socialism can work in this economy, because we had socialism in the Kaunda era. The state was controlling everything, but where did the economy go? We had coupons for mini-meal. We were lining up in the Kaunda era. So socialism, look at Venezuela, look at Cuba. Those are not models of democracy, because socialism or communism, which is in China, they pander to dictatorship. And that's why we cannot go socialist. We have to maintain democracy and a liberal market system, but reformed to work for the Zambian people.
That position could not go unchallenged.
To say that socialism is dictatorship is really not to understand the fundamentals of political science, really, and that also shows you, you know, just the level of ignorance that somebody has. If you look at even the Socialist Party today, it is among the most democratic parties.
As the opposition Socialist Party prides itself as a party with unique ideology, the United Party for National Development, UPND Alliance, has charged that socialism cannot work in Zambia. UPND Alliance partner and leader of the Movement for National Transformation has charged that the socialist concept can only be equated to dictatorship. Socialist Party spokesperson Rehoboth Kwakufo-Abolula says socialism is a good political ideology that puts people at the center of development. She has since advised other political parties against undermining the Socialist Party in the forthcoming polls. We have more in the report.
Socialism is a political, social, and economic philosophy encompassing a range of economic and social systems characterized by social ownership of the means of production. Political parties participating in this year's election is the Socialist Party. The political party led by Fred Membe commits itself to justice, equity, and peace. Socialist Party spokesperson Rehoboth Kwakufo-Abolula tells this journalist that socialism is what Zambia needs to make sure that ordinary citizens benefit from the national cake.
Only political party that's talking about real change. We're not trying to fix anything. We're not trying to gloss over the issues. We're the only political party that is actually trying to change the substance of what, you know, it is to live in Zambia today, the substance of things that exist in Zambian society today. As things stand now, some of the issues that are being talked about highly are issues to do with tribalism, issues to do with a bad economy, and several others. But the issues going on now, even things like political violence, are recurring issues.
But Movement for National Transformation leader Daniel Shimunza argues that socialism is closer to dictatorship.
want for us in the Movement for National Transformation, and I believe our alliance partners, is the fact that you must have a reformed capitalist system. I don't think that socialism can work in this economy, because we had socialism in the counter era. The state was controlling everything. But where did the economy go? We had coupons for mini-meal. We were lining up in the counter era. So socialism, look at Venezuela, look at Cuba. Those are not models of democracy. Because socialism or communism, which is in China, they pander to dictatorship. And that's why we cannot go socialist. We have to maintain democracy and a liberal market system, but reformed to work for the Zambian people.
That position could not go unchallenged.
To say that socialism is dictatorship is really not to understand the fundamentals of political science, really. And that also shows you, you know, just the level of ignorance that somebody has. If you look at even the Socialist Party today, it is among the most democratic parties today. We are a party that, you know, we're the only political party that has fielded even young people, that has fielded women. We're the only political party that is saying the face of governance should not just be older men who have been practicing politics for the last 30 or 40 years.
And Ms. Kafabulula warns other political parties against undermining the Socialist Party.
Well, I think that in some sects of society, people are desperately trying to hold on to the past being the 2016 election. But there was no Socialist Party to talk of then. They are trying to relive the glory days, the days of the two-horse race, but those days are most certainly over.
In this year's election, anything is possible, but it is your time to make your choice and raise your voice by choosing amongst the 16 contestants for the top position. Patrick Soko, Camnet News, in Lusaka.